I think that the internet is changing through time. Like, the internet of tomorrow probably won't be the same as today, and the internet of the 90s certainly wasn't the same as it is today. I think that the worst problem might be people thinking that the internet as today is the default internet. You see, like, so people might be easily skewed towards a different internet because it is default internet by governments or enterprises or whatever.